Republic SIS. Welcome to Ord Mantell. Hope you enjoy war zones, Master Jedi. This planet's full of them.
What's this all about?
Long story short, there's a civil war between Republic loyalists and a separatist movement bent on Ord Mantell's independence. That's the official story. The unofficial one is that the separatists are funded and supplied by the Empire.
Sounds like things are headed in a dark direction.
The only reason we're not fighting the Empire now is because they won't commit their own forces. They'd rather throw separatists at us. General Var Suthra had me send a probe droid to the hyperspace data transceiver's location. I learned two things. First, it's on an island. Second, they don't like visitors there. My probe droid wound up disintegrated. Make sure that doesn't happen to you, eh?
Disintegration isn't on my to-do list.
When you find the hyperspace data transceiver, plug in your T7 unit and download everything you can from its logs. With any luck, we'll learn what Darth Angle's been up to. Be seeing you.
Yeah. Name, Markovic. Rank, Lieutenant. That's all you're getting from me, Jedi scum.
Your big talk is wasted on me.
You may as well kill me now. You'll never hold me prisoner. Hey, what's that droid doing? Get away from there!
Copy every file you can, T7. We need to know what this desolator weapon can do.
You won't live long enough to tell anyone!
Get the rest of Darth Angrel's design files for the desolator weapon.
That was quick.
T7 downloaded some of Angrel's communication logs, but the rest were destroyed.
Some intel is better than none. At least the Empire has one less hidey hole. I'll put together a team, see if we can secure that island for our side. You should report to General Var Suthra. Be seeing you.
The Master was here all along. Well played, Padawan. Your lies convinced even Darth Angrel.
Put down that lightsaber and step away from my Padawan.
Spare me your pathetic demands. I hold the power here, not you. Imperial Intelligence noticed this girl wandering the station and alerted my master. Darth Angrel came from 20 parsecs away for a personal interrogation. Unfortunately, we were led to believe you weren't here.
Told them you were on Corellia. Suckers.
No matter. We have you now. Surrender. Unless you want your Padawan to die.
He's lying. He can't kill me. Angrel's orders.
Release my Padawan. It's your only way out of this.
I'll never understand what drives you Jedi to throw away your lives. You risk certain death to free this girl. Why? Some misguided sense of duty.
Jedi accept responsibility for others. Sith only care about themselves.
You're as dull as you are pointless. Let's get this over with. When I present Darth Angrel with your head, he'll be most appreciative.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I've never been happier to see anyone my whole life.
It was the least I could do.
I promise this won't happen again. Getting rescued is bad for my self-confidence. Angrel wanted to know everything about you. Threatened to kill me if I didn't answer all his questions.
I'm sorry if he hurt you.
Don't apologize. I knew what I was signing on for when we left Coruscant. Angrel left with an Imperial Admiral to refit a battlecruiser. Sounds like they have some new weapon. Desolator? We should warn the general about this right away. Looks like Tarnas was combining all your weapon projects to create something codenamed Desolator. We believe Angrel's arming his battle cruiser with it.
And it's no coincidence I've lost contact with Agent Galen. The enemy is raiding our weapon research facilities to build that device.
What about Master Orgus and Quix? Have they checked in?
They went on comm silence after leaving Coruscant. They're due to check in soon. We can't let Darth Angrel complete this Desolator weapon, whatever it is. I need your help stopping him. Securing Nar Shaddaa is vital, but there's another target just as important on Terrace.
You have another superweapon on Terrace you didn't tell us about?
I'd rather not say more until you're there.
How can I make an informed choice without information?
Too many security breaches here. I won't risk the enemy finding out about this. When you reach Terrace or Nar Shaddaa, contact me. And good luck.
General, I'm on Terrace. You seemed worried about this place after Ord Mantell. What's the big mystery you wouldn't reveal?
I apologize for the secrecy, but this involves someone the Empire would love to get its hands on. Angrel's son, Tarnas, was the lead scientist on our advanced warfare projects. But these technologies were all invented by Dr. Nassan Godera. Dr. Godera is a genius. Calculates targeting algorithms in his head for fun.
If he's so special, why wasn't he leading things instead of Tarnas?
Dr. Godera hates the Empire. So much so he quit in protest when the Republic signed the Treaty of Coruscant. Disappeared completely. We recently discovered he's hiding on Terrace, but the swamps, predators, and city ruins are keeping us from finding him.
City ruins? There's no civilization here?
Your masters never taught you about the Jedi Civil War? 300 years ago, there was a conflict between two fallen Jedi named Revan and Malak. Malak obliterated Terrace, hoping to kill Revan. Billions of innocent people died.
Did Malak succeed in killing Revan?
Revan escaped Terrace's destruction and eventually killed Malak. Many more died before it was over. The Republic is recolonizing Terrace. Recently, we found evidence that our missing doctor has been here for years. Reconnaissance discovered one of Godera's outposts in the swamp. It's entirely automated. Nothing but droids inside. And they're not cooperating.
If the doctor isn't there, what do the droids at this outpost do?
We think Godera has several facilities. The droids are caretakers in his absence. I've had people scouring Terrace for other outposts. The survivors returned empty-handed. After what you learned on Ord Mantell, we need that man's expertise. You're our best shot at finding Dr. Godera.
I'm hoping I won't have to do this alone.
I don't have many personnel on Terrace, but what's there is yours. I left a small team monitoring the outpost. They'll aid your search. Transmitting outpost coordinates. Good luck. Marsuthra, out.
Weeks. And those things are still swarming our property while you sorry excuses for defenders of the Republic sun yourself on the base.
This is a military operation, sir. This planet hasn't been cleared for civilian occupancy.
My brother didn't mean to be insulting, but for 3 centuries, our family has dreamt of reclaiming our place on Terrace, and now to be stopped by those things.
It never looks good to see a Republic soldier refusing aid to one of his own.
Not true, sir. Helping them not to get killed. That's aid, right?
Terrace is our home. We're not gonna wait until the army takes its pick of the planet and then throws us the scraps.
The Republic validated our records, but some outlaws set up a camp there. They've got security droids all around the perimeter.
You need something dangerous cleared out first?
It's not Rakghouls or anything. There's someone living there. Sentience.
They've got security droids all around the perimeter. It's a war zone.
We almost got killed entering our own property.
The Republic will respond to all such claims of hostile non-indigenous life forms based on strategic value.
After so long, you should not be kept from your home.
See? Listen to the Jedi. She knows we are the rightful owners.
You want to explore? You look like you can handle it, but it's your choice.
Would you really be willing to take such a risk for us?
Your claim seems just.
Great. They're all yours then. You find anything important, you can fill out a form.
We have no more with which to defend ourselves. You have left us helpless before the Rakuuls and everything that haunts this planet. My people are refugees, survivors of the battle on Coruscant. Would you turn us out of yet another home?
I'm sorry. I don't think we've been introduced.
My name is Akatan, and you might call me the leader of this colony. We fled here after the war. The lower levels were in shambles. Thousands of people from thousands of species, homeless and hurt. The humans in the Galactic Senate barely slapped on a new coat of paint. We came here to start a new life.
That's truly a shame.
So many men are here to reclaim this planet who know nothing of its past. Ancient Taurus was a blight on the Republic. The black mark on its reputation for freedom.
As far as I know, it was some outer rim nothing until the Empire blew it up.
Humans on Taurus did as they do on all planets. They seized the surface, claimed Taurus's wealth, and forced every other species underground. Every meter of land owned by a human was probably seized from another species, just as this was seized from my ancestors. I have their documents. So old they were kept in printed form. Read them yourself if you doubt me.
Every person should be judged on their own merit.
The Jedi Order has always understood that. If you have any sympathy for our cause, perhaps there is something you can do? We are alone and at the Republic's mercy.
I would not wish to see you turned away from your home.
I thank you for softening your heart to my story. I will tell my people to begin repairs on our droids.
That's enough bloodshed. Let's be professional about this. I am Watcher One with Imperial Intelligence. Those men you fought served me.
Your agents slaughtered Republic citizens. That's an act of war.
On the contrary, it was self-preservation. Despite what General Varsuthra believes, I have known about this outpost for some time. Your imminent arrival forced me to take action. My mission is to protect the Empire from Dr. Gadara's weapons. I'm afraid I can't let you have him.
There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Imperial Intelligence prides itself on accurate threat assessment. I've known you were coming, analyzed your strengths and weaknesses in preparation. You defeated the fallen Jedi, Bengal Moore, to become a knight. You're an exemplar of your order.
Either this guy reads minds, or he's got spies on Tython. He's trying to get under our skin, make us paranoid.
Your mental state is immaterial to the situation. As fortune would have it, Dr. Gadara will be in my custody shortly. You've already failed.
The Force is with me. I'll find Dr. Gadara. And you.
I see my reinforcements are finally in position. Terminator.
Death is too good for them. Thank you for liberating this facility. Good riddance to Imp Scum.
We're living beings. no pleasure in their deaths.
The imps received what they deserved. I will shed no fluids in their memory. My designation is REM0. Dr. Gadara assigned me to this facility. Primary function? Enemy surveillance. The facility was compromised when Republic cowards arrived on Terrace, and again by these imp scum.
Why do you call the Republic cowards? These people died defending you.
Republic cowards surrendered to the Empire many years ago. These deaths do not alter that fact. My programming forbids cooperation with non-Gadara lifeforms, except under extreme circumstances. That criteria is now met. Watcher 1 reprogrammed this facility's tracking relays. He traced Dr. Gadara's encrypted bioscan to its present location.
If it worked for Watcher 1, it'll work for us.
The imp scum destroyed the central computer, hoping to prevent this. I must repair it while you reset the outdoor tracking relays. I will provide you with the tracking relay's coordinates, but be advised, the outdoors are dangerous.
There's no better way to find Dr. Gadara?
Negative. The imp discovered a flaw in my maker's security. An organic euphemism? He got lucky. Commencing computer repairs. Contact me when all tracking relays are reset. Then we can triangulate Dr. Gadara's location.
I finished resetting all the tracking relays. Is that central computer online?
Affirmative. Triangulating Dr. Gadara's coordinates now. This facility has outlived its usefulness, and my programming provides no secondary mission. I am uncertain how to proceed. Serving Republic cowards is unacceptable, but I am not armed to combat imp scum. Recommendation?
Dr. Gadara needs all the help he can get. You should come.
Excellent suggestion. Perhaps I can acquire new mission parameters from my maker. Triangulation complete. Transmitting the coordinates to you now. I am coming.
Excellent job. We could smell the smoking metal corpses from here.
I told him that's not really possible.
So who are the crooks who set themselves up on our property? Did you drive them off?
Your ancestors stole this land. I have the real deed right here.
The alien resettlement was a valid executive order approved by the Republic. This is our land.
There are alien survivors who kept their claim? I'd have thought they would never come back here. I studied the history. It wasn't right.
It was justified. You can't make us leave because of that.
It'll take more than two people to turn this place civilized.
I agree, Relis. This isn't our ancestors' estate. This is a frontier. We'll need to grow food, sew clothes, defend ourselves. Wouldn't it be better to ally with these aliens?
Sew clothes? Maybe we should just hear them out. See what they're looking for.
We won't turn them away. I know what it's like to want a home.
Hey, good job. Both on the droids and getting to the bottom of that mess. Terrace politics. Who cares about this dump anyway?
Captain Childress, I want to thank you for taking the time to see me. You did nice work on that land claim mess. Like we flew this many troops to the armpit of the galaxy so some kids could play pioneer. It'll take way more than it's worth to make this planet livable. Only thing interesting about Terrace is that it's the worst failure the Republic's ever had.
The destruction of Terrace was a terrible loss.
And we almost let it happen again on Coruscant. 300 years after Terrace, we still don't know squat about how to defend against a bombardment once ships are in low orbit.
Until we learn to defend ourselves, we're at the Empire's mercy.
That's why I'm here. Learn what we can, so we don't repeat the mistakes. I sent commandos to defend a research team at the crash site of the Endar Spire, the last Republic warship shot down over this planet. If we're lucky, that ship recorded the whole bombardment. But my team's lost contact, which means there are desk jockeys in the wild with the most valuable data on Terrace.
What's this ship? Why is it so valuable?
There were Jedi aboard back in the day. Now, we hope it's got data on the attackers. The crash site's a ways out, fast as you can make it. I don't know if we've got survivors. Research team's your number two priority. Data's the most important thing. Take anything the Endar Spire recorded to Commander Viki at the outpost.
I'm all that's left of Commander Childress's fifth detail. Please, tell me you're our reinforcement.
I'm here to rescue you.
Give me a moment. All's clear, guys, and we've got some muscle from back on base. This is what's left of our research team. The others got ambushed while working. Scavengers must have guessed we were after something good. We need to hold them off long enough for the research team to recover and download that data.
Lightsabers in front. Anyone with blaster weapons at the door to protect the researchers.
I'm honored to fight alongside a Jedi, sir. Okay, data's priority one. Everybody into the ship. Go! Our smoking corpses there, no question. Unfortunately, we're not done. Not until this wreck's data is in the hands of Commander Vigui.
Isn't this something you should be handling yourself?
If I had my men, sure. But we've only scratched the surface of the Endar Spire's data. We've got the high-priority stuff, but we need every log and every camera. If I take off with the delivery, that leaves the slicers helpless. If you go, I can defend us until the reinforcements arrive.
Salamanatupa! Jiholokto chobot I kafsto andale.
I'm here to save the doctor. Where will I find him?
Sigunra deha yaliska chanaga. Itinka chasa hopoma.
You can lift a blaster. Come with me and fight.
No kavaje uluwani kusji sinchi donoma. Itoto kapola kupi de opra jiruni pibuka.
I'm afraid we both lose this contest.
Dr. Gudera killed himself rather than be captured. It's a tragic loss.
You backed him into a corner. What did you expect?
I assured him he wouldn't be harmed, but his hatred of the Empire was beyond reason. We are prepared to leave Taris without further violence. Full cessation of hostilities. Do you accept?
You've committed crimes against the Republic. I'm taking you in.
You know I can't allow that. Be reasonable. Unlike the men at the outpost, we're trained to fight Jedi. Don't underestimate us.
Wait, Jedi. These filthy imps are lying to you. My Maker is not dead. I arrived late because I performed a second triangulation on my Maker's bioscan.
Thought we destroyed that irritating machine. Now you both have to die.
There, good as new.
No!
Critical damage. Circuits failing. Transmitting my Maker's new coordinates to you now. Save you. Do not let my functions end in vain.
Your main processor and memory circuits are intact. If there's a way to repair you, I'll find it.
Filthy imps. Kill them all.
Oh, Wamawanka Mituski Uwana Tablota Wijawa.
Not my finest performance, but serviceable. Do not fear. Dr. Gudera is unharmed. I painlessly rendered him unconscious and gently carried him to safety.
That trick only works once. Next time, I'll be ready.
There doesn't need to be a next time. We could continue this chase forever, but what a waste of resources. I suggest a compromise. Give me time to administer truth serum to Dr. Gudera. Once he reveals his secrets, he's yours. We'll both have what we want.
You've already deceived me twice. I'd be a fool to give you another chance.
My deceptions have failed to produce the desired result. Now, I'm telling the truth. I will purchase time for interrogating Dr. Gudera by offering you something of great personal interest. A Sith assassin is on Taris preparing to massacre a small Republic settlement. I can tell you where.
Tell me how to save my people.
I can only provide the location. How you stop your enemy is up to you. The Republic colonists have a temporary shelter near some ruins. Sending the coordinates now.
Master Jedi, how did our humble settlement earn this honor? Do you need food or water? Anything we have is yours.
Run for your lives. Move!
Please, you're frightening people. I don't understand.
Did you hear my master? Get going! We're not trying to cause a panic, Kira.
Sorry. Thought they needed encouragement.
I'll round up everyone I can, but I need time.
Too late. Time's up. Taris belongs to the Sith Empire, now and forever. Even my beasts understand that.
I can sense the fear in your animals.
They're only afraid of me. You just make them hungry.
Before you die, satisfy my curiosity. My mission was secret. How did you know about it?
You can't trust your own people. That's why the Empire will fall.
I'll inform Darth Angrel of the security breach. But first things first. My pets are ready to play. Are you?
good as new. I haven't encountered a creature yet that could stop me.
You should feel honored to die at my hand.
That Sith and her beast! If you hadn't been here, they'd have torn us to pieces. Our settlement is new. We have fresh supplies. Please, take some.
Your safety is all the reward I need.
My parents told me stories of the Jedi when I was a boy. Now I know they're true.
Glad we did this, but we need to wipe that smug grin off Watcher One's face, shall we?
Military operations on... My pardon, Jedi. I'm actually expecting one of your order. Are you the one who saved my team at the Endar Spire?
Everything from the primary computers is on here.
The data from the Endar Spire will be invaluable to the Republic's war efforts. Lieutenant Carlsu tells me there's close surveillance footage of the Imperial warships.
My life is dedicated to stopping the spread of the Sith.
As is mine. Thank you for your service. Republic intelligence has been waiting for this data since the bombardment fell.
My interrogation is complete. Transmitting my report to you now.
Your efficiency will be noted. Take Dr. Guldera to Droman Kos. I have plans for him.
You never mentioned you were working for Angrel.
What is this? Explain yourself, Watcher.
To ensure mission success, I compromised with the Jedi. She's here for the Doctor.
You compromised with the Jedi vermin who killed my son? Perhaps I should be grateful. You spared me the effort of hunting you down.
You talk a big game from across the galaxy, Angrel.
We'll be face to face soon enough. You will beg for mercy. Watcher, bring me this filth alive. I will kill her myself.
Respectfully, my lord. I'm duty-bound to honor our bargain.
Don't trifle with me. I want that Jedi.
Very well, Lord Angrel. I apologize for reneging on our deal, but I have orders. You understand? I recommend you surrender.
Despite your rank, you're still just a slave to the Sith.
Being a good servant does not make one a slave. I'd think a Jedi would understand that. This is not the ending I would have chosen. Again, Darth Angrel underestimates you. 20 years, I've avoided becoming a casualty of Sith madness. But an order is an order.
I wish these events could have ended better.
I served the Empire as best I could. I have no regrets. Regardless, you are the victor here. How do you wish to proceed?
I'll hand you over to the Republic military. You'll be a prisoner of war.
My loyalties forbid that, but you've been a worthy adversary. I won't ask you to tarnish yourself by killing me. Farewell, Jedi.
Dr. Gudera, are you all right? I'm a Jedi Knight sent by General Varsuthra to rescue you.
Varsuthra? That old man never gives up, does he? The Imperials gave me a Class 4 truth serum. Don't remember the interrogation, but I fear they learned too much. I suppose you plan to take me back to Coruscant? I left for a good reason, you know.
We need you, Doctor. The Republic is endangered.
It's been endangered since that idiotic treaty. The Sith Empire only sought a strategic pause in the fighting, time to gather strength for a final crushing blow. The Senate ignored my projections. I refused to serve such monumental ignorance.
A government founded on freedom of choice is going to make mistakes, but it can also correct them.
I hope the fools who were in power when I left have been voted out of office. If it hasn't started already, all-out war is imminent. I'm ready to face what's coming. Perhaps it is time I returned. Finish the war and wipe out the Empire for good.
Told you, Agent. This Jedi never fails.
My team came to assist you. We discovered the outpost was destroyed and assumed the worst. Can you tell us what happened? We have unconfirmed reports the Imperial Spymaster Watcher 1 is on Terrace.
The Spymaster was working for Darth Angrel. I dealt with Watcher 1, but the Empire knows too much about us.
The Empire's spy network will suffer without Watcher 1's guidance. That buys us time.
Dr. Gudera, you're looking well, all things considered. Ready to come home?
Depend. Are you ready to do what's right?
I always was, and our time has finally come. Agent, bring Dr. Gudera to Coruscant immediately. We'll be needing his skills. Contact me from your ship. Varsuthra out.
Then this is goodbye. You saved my life. I owe you.
I'd never have found you without your droid. The Imperials destroyed it, but I salvaged the memory core.
Ah, Remo. One of my favorites. Thank you for salvaging his parts. Yes, I look forward to putting him back together.
This time, give him a body that isn't so fragile.
Excellent suggestion. He'd make a fine security droid. Working on Remo will make the long flight to Coruscant more bearable. Goodbye for now. I'm sure we'll see each other again.